I'm not forgetting the other drink this time. No way. This one is kind of packed. Yeah. I got over 31 minutes of our last one. Jenny will be there tonight with that.
Arlo Max Bell Station. Doors normally open on the left.
What route are you going to take to the Gray Eagle? Do you know all routes? I just thought I would ask now. Every summer, it's down by my, it's not too far from my camp. I take that route to camp every morning, so I, well, I just miss it, construction, but it starts on Crowshaw. Or no, it actually starts on Glenmore, so you have to.
The next stop is Franklin Station. I didn't give them a minute late, but I just told them I might be waiting. While you're waiting, you know, for your food anyway. Unless they have it set out and prepared though, it's like a...
Oh, it's a buffet?
Yeah. Yes.
Can they do buffets
right now? Or they might just have to cook it though.
I don't think they can do buffets
right now. Maybe, in a few weeks. But I mean, they will cook it for you. Like, they can have a regular food at buffet, they'll just have to cook it.
Yeah, or hand it out.
new looking ST160. I wasn't expecting it because they're so rare.
Rental station. Doors normally open on the left.
Yeah, right in this area today, they dropped it. Well, they didn't drop it, they did it on purpose. Right in here.
Station. Doors normally open on the left.
Thank you.
Service time.
Just left.
I guess so.
What I like about these, you can push that to actually.
That's much better.